As a commitment to safety and athletic performance, football players in Limestone are taking part in a program that helps prevent sport-related injuries. What is the NP2 approach and why is it important?
So the NP2 approach stands for the NeuroProtection Project, and the idea behind this is to build an evidence-based approach to make football safer. And so we start with football now as a platform, and then we're going to build into other sports. But the idea is that we can use the film, we can use the athletes to really target mechanisms of injury that are important, and then introduce interventions that are going to be used to make their technique better on the field and eventually reduce the risk for injury.
What have you learned so far?
You know, we've learned a lot of things, honestly. Like, it's great to see that the data speaks for itself. There are things that we expected in terms of the movement that we want to work on now, and what we hope to do is now give the coaches a chance to use the data and the science to target their practices towards making their technique for their players better, and then in that way we can promote just a safer playing fields.
What have you learned about your players in this program?
We get pretty concrete feedback from Ellen and the staff to see where our players have room for improvement. So we get specific criteria from him to work with our students on.
How does this affect the way that you coach football?
Well, we can be more logical with our time, and we can pinpoint where we need to improve as a team. And again, Ellen's feedback from us gives us a team sort of statistic, and also individual statistics. So we can be more specific, and our time out here can be better used.
These tangible teaching points help athletes and coaches improve their performance while reducing the risk of sports-related concussions.
Learning in Limestone is brought to you by the Limestone District School Board.